Hello, everyone. I'm Lucy Biggers.
And I'm Jonathan Wendt.
And we celebrated the first day of spring this morning on Good Morning Mississippi by decorating some eggs. And we'll have another great show tomorrow because we've got the Belk Spring Fashion Show. We're keeping the spring theme alive. So be sure to tune in to Good Morning Mississippi tomorrow morning at 6.
And Lucy, we're starting things off on spring with some mild temperatures, but also some rain as well. I'll have all the details on that and how much rain expected tomorrow morning at 6.